A threat found written in Green Bay Southwest High School forced four schools to secure their buildings today. That meant no students could leave the buildings and no one can get in, but class went on as normal. Green Bay Schools says they were able to identify the person who made the threat and determine it was not valid. School will go on as normal tomorrow.